So guys, there's a lot of places to explore. You don't even have to come out. You can, I'm sure, even in your garden as well, even in a pond, or your neighbour's pond, or your friend's pond, there's life everywhere you find. Life. See, they're in there because they're hiding from the predator, which was me. See that? It's the owls. Well, there's owls living in this in these woods. Owls, rabbits, shrews, possibly even deers and foxes. But because it's so hard to find these animals, especially in the UK, it's very hard to find them. Said excuse me, girls.
Yeah, all right.
Cheers. See the pond just there? Let's get a bit closer. Go. This is the little pond where. Yep. This will have frogs, newts, etc. All in that. fence.